So hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Aquafina. So in this video I am going to discuss about the best tank mate for your killifish. So killifish live across a diverse geographic region. This means that any other fish that live in this condition could be considered as a tank mates. They do best with other peaceful species and bottom dwelling fish in particular work well because killifish stay in the top up of the water column. So some example of bottom dwelling fish include Corydoras catfish and coolie loaches. Other good tank mate includes tetras, rusbora and live bearers of a similar size. Even larger species like dwarf gourami can work as they do not grow too much bigger than killifish. You should avoid any species which looks similar to the male version of the killifish. Also make sure to avoid larger, more aggressive fish like angelfish and barb. These larger fish should be avoided as they will only stress out your fish. So smaller fish like fry should be avoided too since they will be considered as prey. Just remember that any tank mate should be able to live in low light, soft acidic water. Also make sure that when feeding your fish the tank mate do not outcompete each other for food. So the first tank mate is molly fish. Second tank mate is Corydoras catfish. Third tank mate is Harlequin rusbora. Fourth tank mate is swordtail fish. Fifth tank mate is Pleco or Sucker catfish. Sixth tank mate is Zebra danio fish. Seventh tank mate is Celestial pearl danio. Eighth tank mate is Coolie loaches. Ninth tank mate is Clown loaches. 10th tank mate is Neon or Cardinal Neon Tetra. 11th tank mate is Cherry Barb. Twelfth tank mate is Otocinclus catfish. 13th tank mate is Platy fish. 14th tank mate is Guppy fish. And the last tank mate is Dwarf Gourami. So these are all information regarding the tank mate for your killifish. I hope this video will help you. More videos are coming soon, so please stay tuned to my channel.